I think Uber is a very unique business in a couple of ways. It has a presence and an interaction with the physical world. And the very real time, the nature of what we do in terms of the dynamic world that we move through. And so you have to kind of take a step back and look at how can we use technologies in ways that maybe Uber is the first company to have to use them. And for me, the novelty is in two particular aspects. One is that aspect of the physical real world, and that we have cars and people trying to do things. And then the other aspect, of course, is the real-time nature of the markets that we try to coordinate, and the real-time nature of how we do things. And I think what that means is that you look for technologies that help you deal with the problems that arise when you face a problem that has these characteristics of being large scale, of being about real-time interactions, and about how things exist in the physical world. And then collectively, we look at this and we creatively ask ourselves the question, this is the technology, how can we apply that technology to help make the Uber experience better? So I think one of the really interesting developments that we've seen is the growth in conversational assistants. These technologies have become ever more present in our lives, and especially when you're mobile and you want to do things hands-free, which is a common use case for our delivery partners and our drivers. We've already taken baby steps in that direction and gotten them out. And it's just so exciting to kind of see where this is going to go and to work at a company where you know you have a pathway, where you know you have a way to deploy this technology to our users in a way that makes their lives better, in a way that allows them to travel in a more seamless and reliable way.